You have the right to freedom of speech. You have the right to freedom of worship. You have the right to freedom from want. And you have the right to freedom from fear. I alone have the fifth freedom, the right to do whatever it takes to ensure that your four freedoms are protected and preserved. I alone have full authority to spy, steal, destroy, and assassinate in order to protect America and her freedoms. I alone may go above the law to protect the law. I commit brutality to prevent brutality. I may kill to protect the lives of many. I seek not to derive pleasure by inflicting violence on others, but rather to dissuade enemies of our nation. I work alone. If captured or compromised, my country and president will and must disavow any knowledge of my existence and of the fifth freedom. This I understand. I am Sam Fisher. I am a splinter cell.